You joined the ABS debate, which you confirmed, and then you couldn't
Which ABS knew 1 week before that I would not be able to go.
Why didn't you go?
It was the birthday of my mom, 81st birthday, scheduled for lunchtime, moved to dinner time.
But I would have asked you this question, just very quickly on Fast Talk. So what's the best thing you think that President Duterte did that you like the most?
Law and order.
Okay, what's the worst thing you don't agree that he did? There has to be one.
Well, the libingan ng mga bayani. That's it.
Yung paglibing doon, yun ang talagang hindi ka sang-ayon.
Hindi ako sang-ayon, pero alam ko rin where the power belongs to. The power is with the president.
Are you able to tell the president, I'm curious, what you don't agree with him? Or hindi ganun ang relasyon ng Pangulo sa mga party mates niya?
Pwede kami magsalita.
And anong nagiging reaction niya?
Kamisa nakikinig lang naman, tumatango-tango, pero... Yeah, for example, isang guest candidate nga, in-endorse nga niya, sabi niya, ang gusto ko nga rito sa taong ito he has the guts to criticize... Yeah.
Me. That's JV.
Not really, not me personally, but the policies, the issues.
Oh, that was JV, right? He was referring. So
he welcomes that.
He welcomes that. Okay, very quickly, we have a few minutes to go. If you do win again, number one, let's pass through this. You want the creation of an OFW department. Yes. I find this so interesting because I think we need it. 10 million OFWs, but what would you change? With an OFW actually, department, if this becomes law, what would you do?
Actually,
so may secretary na.
Oh, ang idea ko nga is Department of Overseas Filipinos.
Oo.
So not only the OFWs but also Filipinos are already abroad, dual citizens.
But anong mangyayari doon? Kasi ang OWA now has only 420 staff. Isipin mo yun for 10 million OFWs, ang konti ng tao sa OWA. If nagkaroon ng tinatawag na lang na OFW department, how do you envision it to be?
Well, it will also have regional offices, but it should also have offices in countries where we have a great concentration of Filipinos. All OFW concerns should be handled by that department. So, yung OWA, yung placement, assistance to nationals, may ganun kasi tayong program, pero DFA din yan, ano?
Yeah.
But so this Department of OFW should be closely coordinating with the DFA. Mm-hmm.
But
so,
in other words, gusto mo na talagang its own department, well-funded, for it to focus talaga on overseas.
Well-staffed.
Okay, very quickly, you have Jinggoy already, JV and other candidates saying they want the death penalty for plunderers. Agree or disagree?
Okay. I'm actually basically against the death penalty. But I'm willing to consider reimposing the death penalty for only one specific heinous crime.
Which is
high-level, big-time drug trafficking. So, support na rin po yan sa Duterte administration's focus on anti-drugs.
Yeah.
Now, the problem in lawmaking is ganito. If we start to expand the scope or coverage of the death penalty bill, then you lose supporters.
Yeah.
Then wala na. Then, therefore, we will not have
a death penalty bill. So parang yun yan. Okay.
So let us focus.
Focus.
Lang.
Very quickly, medical marijuana. Where do you stand?
Let us study, pero the science is still not, anong tawag mo doon, definitive.
Okay.
Study lang. Tapos tama si Presidente, it might only be made an excuse to plant marijuana.
But isn't he open for it? He's not...
He changed his mind and then sabi nga niya, he realized that gawin lang excuse yun to plant marijuana, you know, and then we cannot control it anymore, magkakalat na.
Okay.